Hey guys, G-Wizard here, and today we're playing Doom for the 32X. Let's go to options. Okay, sound something up. Let's make it. Alright. Entering level 1. Music does sound like farts. At least the graphics look better than the SNES version. Okay. The Z button pulls up your map. X and Y button switch your weapon. Damn. This fartacular music sounds funny to listen to. Shit. Jeez. When did another guy come in? Alright, going good so far. I actually like this music. Even though it does sound like thoughts, like I said. Oh wow, finish level 1, that was quick. Level 2. Wait. Oh, I thought something was wrong with the music. Never mind. What the fuck? Cool, an elevator. Go down, please. Okay, fine. Just went offline. Alright. Okay. Okay, so I beat level 2. Oh, it opens this little door here. Okay, finish level 2. I got a lot more time. Let's try level 3. Yeah. The controls aren't as stiff in this version, which is pretty good. I actually like this version better than the Super Nintendo. This gun is awesome. I need the key. Oh, I found it. No, that's hell. My bad. This gun is awesome. Hell yeah. Alright, I got it. Now to head back. Oh, and I forgot earlier. Never mind. I actually forgot to say this was requested by Jinsmoke20. Thank you for the request. Okay, so good. What the hell? I can't open this door. Okay. Okay, so I got some armor. Alright, beat level 3. Nice. So, in conclusion, Doom for the 32X is a pretty awesome game, even though it's false. Like, I heard half the levels were missing, and the fart-inducing music, which I actually enjoy. By the way, this piece of music is awesome. So yeah, this is G-Wizard signing off. Subscribe for more, and thanks again to Jinsmoke20 for the request. See you guys later.